Best and 2021 Bowman Chrome Hobby. I still have to go get the Bowman Chrome Hobby. Let's go around over to determine your teams. Good luck. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice to see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, it would have fought to three randoms. This break, let's go 9 times. 5, 4, 9. First 15 to purchase bonus. The first 15 folks to purchase spots, we're going to randomize your names 9 times. The top name after 9 will get a bonus spot. 5, 4, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the 9th and final time. 5, 4, 9th and final time for the bonus. Rufus, 313. Congrats, Rufus, 9 times. 313 with the bonus spot mojo. 5, 4, 9 times in the random. All right, all teams in 30 spots. Let's go 9 times for your teams now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. You got St. Louis Cardinals to the Marlins on the bottom of the list. 9 times. Here are your teams. Now let's go 9 times in the random for your names to match it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Railroad down to A. Harwood. That's 9 times. Here are teams, folks. 5 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat, both parties have to drop their zip codes to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use when you purchase your spot is the same zip code we'll use to verify you if there is a trade. All cards shipped from all 4 boxes. You will get all your base cards from all 4 boxes. Good luck. Coming up next is WWE Prism single pack or single box random pack number 14. That's coming up in about 30 minutes.
two, three, four, five.